This may be the best lobster mac and cheese in Las Vegas. This is from Chica inside Venetian. It starts with a giant lobster cooked in an herby butter and white wine. Fresh pasta is tossed with creamy cheese, tasso ham, and poblanos. It's then topped with more freshly grated cheese. It gets bubbly in the oven. It's topped with panko for texture. An entire lobster goes on top. It's drizzled with Calabrian chili oil. This is $65. Details and comments. Follow us to see more.